Dad comes into the living room. Alive, then? I say nothing, because I do not feel alive. Dad sits next to me. Are you going to tell me what's wrong? No, I am not.